What I have coming up next is I got my next album coming out, Heartful Ridge 2. It's gonna be an actual album. I have like a lot of dope features on that too. It's like my homie G-Eazy. I'm gonna get my brother Ty Dolla $ign on it. Juice WRLD, I'm gonna get him on there. So it's just like a lot of cool collabs that I got. I got some collabs with Chainsmokers and stuff, might put them on there. It's just dope to even be able to work with these people too, and become friends with them and business partners too at the same time, because this is our job. A lot of dope fashion, like people like Alexander McQueen just hit us up and stuff, and be working with them for a little bit. That's gonna be dope. Puma, a lot of dope companies coming, Vans, all the companies that I like to wear and stuff. Like, I got high fashion, then you got the streetwear, and you got skatewear too. So it's like cool as fuck. I can mix all that in one. I like mixing my fashion. Definitely acting is gonna be coming soon too. I know there's a few scripts that came my way. They want me to start getting acting classes and stuff. But I think I'll be pretty good in a movie. It'll be pretty dope. And then just being a household name in general is something I want to be. Is just do commercials, probably be write a book, we're shooting a documentary right now. Keep skateboarding, things in life that keeps me motivated and keep the youth motivated at the same time, because I want to show people that they can be in any situation in life and make it happen. It's time to show the generation how elite we really are, What makes me special and unique from a lot of people that I actually care about the world and I care about people in general. Like, I really do care for people's minds and where it's gonna go and how they're thinking. Like, I never want no one to harm themselves. I never want people, I've been through the whole depression state and I got out of it. And I'm so happy that I'm out of it. Sometimes you get in a mind state like, damn, all this shit is happening so quick. Like, I just step back and I just hang out with my real people and my set of friends, and it helps me realize I never forgot where I came from. That's why I keep certain people so close to me and stuff. And I just want to help the world, like, get through whatever they want, like, they're going through, like, being homeless. I want to start more, like, charities for homeless people, like, teenagers at that, because I've been on my own since I was 15. And just helping kids realize that, like, you don't have to get so deep in your mind. There's more to a negative thought. There's more in a positive thought than a negative, because you're killing yourself once you get negative. You can literally, like, depression, like, you can literally worry yourself so much, you can get a fucking heart attack and be, like, sick off of that, Like, from all the stress. Like, stress kills, bro. And I just wanted to teach the world that, like, and give that light back to the world, that you don't have to stress no more. I'm here for you.